Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jacqueline. I make new videos every week on a variety of things, lifestyle, beauty, adventure, all sorts of fun stuff. So I hope you consider subscribing and joining our little adventure family here. And today I have part two of my closet clean out. I have pants and shorts that aren't like jean shorts like last time. I know I said I was gonna do bikinis, but I think I'm gonna wait on those. I think those will be the next one. Like I said in the first one, I'm really trying to like weed down my closet. I'm gonna try everything on, see what fits, see what looks good, what I still like, what I don't like, and get rid of the things that don't fit, don't look right on me anymore, or maybe they have rips or whatever in them. There's one pair of pants in here I know I'm like obsessed with and I love, and they do have some rips in them, but I'm gonna see if I can like get away for it for like one more trip. And then maybe I'll get rid of them. We'll see. But I'm gonna start with shorts. I don't have that many like other shorts besides jean shorts. So yeah, let's get into it. And again, I just have a black crop top on and I have, let me tilt you down a little bit. And this time I just have some nude Spanx on because this is what I would normally wear with like shorts and stuff, or like these pants. This is what I normally wear with them. So yeah, black crop top and nude Spanx. So I also have a pair of black like bike shorts, running shorts for some of them too. So we'll see what works best. But yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Okay, these are the first pair of shorts. These are actually like brand new. I got them Black Friday, I think. But they're just little sweater shorts. They're super cute. They're actually part of a matching set. But I just really like them. I thought they were cute. I'm going on a trip soon. I thought these would be perfect like loungewear, walking around, just really comfy, cute. So these are definitely staying. The other two shorts, this is where it's gonna get interesting. First, I have these leather shorts. I don't think these are gonna fit anymore. I bought these when I was in Prague and studying abroad in college. Oh, these might actually still fit. Whoa, who do I think I am making these fit? All right, these still fit. The question is, will I wear these? This is such a hard one because I love these shorts. And like I said, I got them in a trip to Prague. So like they're a good memory for me, but I don't know if they're like my style. I think these ones are gonna go in the maybe pile. I might show them my husband, see what he thinks of them. But yeah, I'm not sure. I'm gonna keep these ones. So these are going in a maybe. Okay, the last pair of shorts are really crazy. I bought these in college, I think. I don't know what I bought them for, to be honest, but I was a different person in college. These are like, they're really stretchy, but I don't, oh God, okay. These I probably wouldn't wear with Spanx normally, but I don't want to take my Spanx off to try these on. So I don't even know where I got these. I'm sure they're from like Urban Outfitters or something, but they're really, okay, hold on. I think I can get them up. Oh yeah, oh, these are really tight though. They're just like very tight, hot shorts, I think is what the correct term would be for these. But these are very tight in the waist. These are just not something I practically would wear anymore. If I wanted this tight of a black short look, I would just wear my bike shorts. So these are definitely going bye-bye. Okay, that's all the shorts I have. Like I said, I don't have a lot of other shorts. I feel like in the summers, I tend to wear workout shorts, like bike shorts or running shorts or my jean shorts. So I'll kind of see if I need some as we get into the warmer months. But for now, I just have really that one pair of shorts and maybe the leather shorts, so. All right, next are pants. First of these ones from Free People. I've had these for a while and I still love them. They're great. Like travel pant. I think they're cute and comfy. I think they look adorable. Let me tilt you down just a little bit more. I think they look really cute with the black crop top. I will say the like string on this is really long. I might end up cutting it. I know some other people have cut it, but I don't know if they're like the most flattering here, but they are so comfortable and cute. They look really cute with a jean jacket. And I just think they're really nice and comfy. Like I said, they're a good like travel pant. All right, give me one second. I gotta go settle my kiddo. All right, let's get these ones off. The next pair of pants are from Hollister. These are actually only like a couple years old and I love these. So I have a feeling these are gonna stay. These also are just like the perfect spring, summer, look really cute with a jean jacket sort of pants. They're just so cute. I know these probably aren't like everyone's style, but I think they are adorable. They look really cute with a cream crop top too. But as you can see, they're just like a really cute, simple blue. They got like a little bit of a waste paper bag top to them, but nothing crazy. I just think they're really flattering and cute. Like I said, with like a cream or a white tank top and a jean jacket and some sandals, they're really cute and comfy. So love these. They're definitely a little bit tight, but again, I'm still working on losing a little bit of weight. So these are cute though. So these are staying. I think they were also a little bit tight because my Spanx were rolling up. Okay, these next pair of pants came from Free People in a set. And again, these are like the perfect summer pants. They're like a nice cotton. These are definitely staying. I know these fit because they're so stretchy and baggy and cute, but they look adorable with a crop top. I feel like these are so flattering because they're so like wide leg. They just really like slim you. I don't know. I just think they're really cute and comfortable. It came with like a white crop top, but I like it with black. I like it with white jean jacket, some sandals. I like that the pants aren't so long that I have to wear high heels, but I can if I want to. But I could definitely wear these with like flats too. They are so comfortable. I live in these in the summer. So comfy. The next pair of pants are the ones that I was talking about that they have some damage to like the inner seam. I don't even think you're gonna be able to see that on camera. I'm hoping with a black pair of pants or a black pair of shorts, I might be able to get away with these for like one more summer trip because I love these Free People pants, but like they don't, I can't find them in this particular pattern anymore. So let me put on the black shorts over these and then we'll try these on. So these are just black All In Motion running shorts. And I know this isn't super flattering because my other Spanx are like rolling up underneath there, but I don't feel like taking off the other Spanx to do this. I don't know. I feel like maybe it's time to say goodbye to these. They're so cute though. Just wait, hold on, tell me. They kind of remind me of like a combo of the last pair and the striped pair because they're beautiful wide leg pants. They're a really light silk material. Such a beautiful pattern, but they got a little bit of that waist, or that paper bag waist. So cute. I love it with a black crop top. I've worn these so many times, but I think it's time to get rid of them. They are a little tight, and I feel like if I wear them, they're just gonna rip more. So these might be going bye-bye. I don't, I'm so sad about it, but I don't know what else to do about it. I don't think I can like fix this in here. I don't even think you'll be able to see it on camera, to be honest, but you can see it in person. It's just, it doesn't look very nice anymore. I don't even know what it looks like in the back, to be honest. The back might be worse than the front, but I love these. I'm gonna keep looking and see if they like come back eventually or something, but these are so cute and I love them. I know Free People has other ones that are similar, but they're just not these particular ones. So very sad about it, but I think it's time for these to say goodbye. Maybe you can see it better from the inside. I've tried fixing them once. Oh yeah, you can totally see it better here. So you can kind of see it's like ripped. And just the silk's just not standing up very well. I probably could have used a bigger size to start with. So I think it's time to say goodbye to these though, which makes me very sad. Another pair of pants that I love. I know I'll probably keep them unless they look funny. These are actually swim cover-ups, but I wear these as regular pants with these black shorts all the time. So let me show you these. I got these from Target. I think they come back like every year, a similar version. Oh yeah, these still I think look good. These look like they need to be washed though. I feel like they come up to a good spot, which is nice too. So these are just, like I said, they're swim cover-ups, but they slit open. They're just so cute and flattering. I get so many compliments on these pants when I wear them out as pants, not a cover-up, but I love them as a cover-up too. It looks really cute with a red crop. I don't know, that's how I always wear it, but they're so cute. They do like come open quite a bit when you're sitting, so that's the reason I like to wear like black running shorts underneath them, but they're so cute. Definitely keeping these. I don't think I need a new pair. I think these ones are good. All right, that's all the Oh, I have 2 sweater pants on. Thought I had less. All right, let me take these black running shorts off. Almost on the pants. I have 1 skirt. We'll see about that. Matt, my husband, does not like the skirt. I wore it to our baby shower and I personally love it. So we'll see how it looks. I wore it with a sweater though while I was pregnant. So maybe it'll look different now that it's, I'm not pregnant. So I have these really cute sweater pants. These are actually from a store in Nantucket. She's having like a major sidewalk sale. So I don't even know where you could find something similar, but I love these pants. They're kind of like a creamy yellow. They're so cute though. They're kind of like a straight leg knit, but with a jean jacket and a sandal. These look so cute. They are so comfortable and I'm obsessed with them. So these are definitely staying. These were a special purchase. And if you don't like them, that's okay. I like them and I'm keeping them because they're so special to me. These are cool too, because they're like hand knit pants. And the woman who designed them was actually the shop owner's mother, and she had recently passed. And this is one of the last things she designed. So I thought that was really cool. A cool story. And like I said, just a cool memory being on Nantucket and like finding such a unique piece. I loved that. Similarly, I have a pair of Free People knit pants. These are big on me. These are actually a size medium. They come in a set. This is like their viral sweater set. I got this when I was pregnant. I probably could use a small now, but for lounging around the house, these are fine. They are a little short on me. I wish they were full length, not cropped, but I love these. They're so comfy. Like I said, around the house, they're great. Because they're a little big though, like you can see back here, I wouldn't wear these like out and about anymore. They were great when I was pregnant out and about, but now, no. But super cute and comfy, and I love these as loungewear. The last thing I'm actually trying on is the skirt. Again, this is a Free People skirt. I do have 2 other pairs of pants, but I'm just gonna show them to you because I know they fit and I'm not gonna get rid of them. So let's see how I feel about this skirt. So it's a midi skirt. I don't know, this one I'm torn on because, like I said, I wore it to my baby shower. It looked really cute when I was pregnant. I don't know about this one still. My husband does not like this. So if I ask his opinion, he's gonna say, get rid of it. This one, I might need your guys' help on. Do we like it? Is it cute? Is it ugly? I feel like with a jean jacket and a little sandal, it'd be very cute for like spring and fall. I don't know. What do you guys think? You tell me, what do you think? I don't know. I think it's cute. I don't think it's unflattering. I don't think it's super flattering either. I don't know. What do you guys think? Well, we're thinking about that. The other 2 pants I have and I know fit and I'm going to keep, first of all, are my leather leggings. These are from Nordstrom. These are actually the Nordstrom brand. If you're looking to buy leather, full leather leggings, kind of like the Spanx ones, but you don't want to spend Spanx price, check out the Nordstrom brand. I get so many compliments on these and they were so inexpensive and they're so comfortable. I love these. And I also layer them sometimes. I'll put like a pair of Lululemons underneath and then these, and it'll be nice and warm for like walking around Breckenridge or something. So comfy, I love these. The other pair of pants I have that I'm not gonna get rid of because I don't wear them that often. I know they fit, but I'm not gonna get rid, they're like a little tight. I'm not gonna get rid of them because I only use them a few times a year. That is my snow pants. These are black diamond. They're really good quality. They're just a teeny tiny bit tight, but like I said, I only use them a couple times a year. So there's no point in getting rid of these and getting a new pair because they're expensive. So black diamond snow pants are staying. So honestly, that wasn't too bad. I'm only getting rid of, for sure, 2 things. The leather shorts and this, I'm like, eh, on. And then I'm keeping 2 pairs of pants, 1 short, that's it. So yeah, let's end this video out. All right, so that is all of my pants and shorts. Not too bad, I didn't have that many anyway. So feels good to get rid of a couple things. Like I said, those leather shorts and the skirt I'm currently wearing, we'll see, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with them yet. Like I said, I might ask my husband, I know what he'll say on the skirt though, but yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this video. If you love these decluttering videos, make sure you subscribe. I have a ton more coming. I'm doing my whole closet, my whole wardrobe, everything. So definitely subscribe and stay tuned. And yeah, I think that's it for this video. So I'll see you in my next adventure. Bye.